I'm Red, and this is my brother Brown. We graduated from college, and now we're both full-time captains for our family business.
You know, my kids, for all practical purposes, they're goofballs, okay? And neither one of them has any fear when it comes to doing goofy stuff out in the marsh.
My daddy started here 40 years ago as the first guide fisherman out of Venice. So I got to look up to my dad as dad, and then I got to look up to him as what I want to be.
You take a lot of notes from that man, you know? I mean, he's above and beyond what anybody would ever ask for in a dad, and I couldn't thank him for more than that, you know?
I couldn't hear. What did he say?
Where are all the fish at? He asked where the fish were at.
In the water!
So there's a process when you are a shrimper. You can't just like go catch all your shrimp and sell them to anywhere you want. In order to regulate the amount of shrimp coming out of the water and the price, and once again, the most important, to regulate the safety of the seafood, they have to sell their shrimp as a shrimper to licensed shrimp docks, licensed fish docks. Now down here in Venice, there's only two.
I was raised anywhere between Venice and Belgium. I used to play on this dock when I was 3 years old. My daddy drove a crew boat this morning. And once you're a shrimper, you always come back to the water.
You say it's just off the dock, but the truth is they live here, man. These are my pets, and it's catch and release only. Yeah.
We're sidekicks, dude. Nobody's the main show. We're both each other's sidekicks. There ain't shit we don't do down here together. Ain't nobody on earth ever fished with more or hunted with more or anything like that. I spend more hours with him. Shit, we shared a room till this year. We finally got our own rooms this year, you know?
I can't be more of a lucky guy to hang out with my best friend, just so happens to be my brother, and truly live a dream that folks gotta wait for the weekend to get. I get to do it every day.
Well, the Rock Island Line, she runs down into New Orleans. There's a big toll gate down there, and you know, if you got certain things on board when you go through the toll gate, well, you don't have to pay the man no toll. Well, a train driver, he pulled up to the toll gate, and the man hollered and asked him what all he had on board, and he said, I got livestock, I got livestock, I got cows, I got pigs, I got sheep, I got mules, I got all livestock. He went on through the toll gate, and as he went through and started picking up a little bit of speed, picking up a little bit of steam, he got on through, he turned, looked back to man, he said, well, I fooled you, I got pig iron, I got pig iron, I got all pig iron. Down the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island Line, it's a road to ride. Rock Island Line, it's a mighty good road. Well, if you ride, you got to ride it like you find it. Get your ticket at the station for the Rock Island Line. Oh, cloudy in the west and it looked like rain. Round the curve, come a passenger train. Northbound train on the southbound track. He's all right, I'll leave him, but he won't be back. Well, the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island Line, it's a road to ride. Rock Island Line, it's a mighty good road. Well, if you ride, you got to ride it like you find it. Get your ticket at the station for the Rock Island Line. Well, I may be right and I may be wrong, but you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Well, the engineer said before he died, there would be more drinks than he'd like to try. Conductor said, what could they be? A hot cup of coffee and a cold glass of tea. Well, a Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island Line, it's a road to ride. Rock Island Line, it's a mighty good road.
So the Redfish Lodge is R
family business. It's a full service charter fishing lodge where you come down here and you get ready to spend time with our family, because it's Brown and I and my dad as the three full-time guides, and my mom runs the lodge and does all the cooking. So you get a true feeling of where we come from when you come to the Redfish Lodge.
Mom holds us all together, dude. Me, Red, and Dad are three boats ghost riding in circles when somebody didn't wear a kill switch, you know?
Venice isn't what you see on your phone or on TV. Venice, the real Venice, Venice is Albert, the trapper, and Venice is Roland, the shrimper, and Venice is Red and Brown and the Frenette family, and hard work, day in, day out, real people doing their thing, doing what they love, and that's Venice, man, the real Venice. Sisters.